Let me show you. This is how you do it. All right? Sonia. Oh, I'm sorry. I couldn't know that I booked the machine.
Yeah, sorry, Sonia. I really need it as well, so probably no time today.
Hey, Sonia. Can I make a quick scan of my plate?
Well, sorry. It's all mine.
So yeah, here's 100,000 ECMAS for you to count.
So yeah, you will have to generate lots of data for your PhD. And your challenge is to book a qPCR machine and keep it running for a full week.
Thank you. So you would like me to let you know if I can't do the qPCR for some reason? Sure, no problem. I think you can use qPCR machine. I don't know what happened, but all my nematodes suddenly died, so yeah.
Sonia, there's a problem. There's no harmony in the lab. People fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I you have got to solve this for me, Sonia.
Lekker goed is je.
Awesome. Onze speurtocht gaat
wat het is. Dit keer iedere ochtend €1000. Super. Speel mee. Meld je tijdens de aanmelding.
Do you think these pants make me look fat?
Hey Sonia, those hamburgers you made during the Christmas lunch, can you send me the recipe maybe? Okay, thank you.
trying to do a statistical analysis, but my p-value is 0.5. So can you maybe help me out in filtering the data so I can get it?
There are a lot of online tools for that. Maybe you can try it by yourself first.
Okay.
Oh yeah, I was just thinking. Your PhD will be filled with trials and tribulations. You will encounter dead ends and unsolvable mysteries. But never let these things clog your mind for too long. So I challenge you to walk your troubles away at noon each and every day.
What do I have to do with this? Wait, what? Mikasa? Maybe that's a clue. Let's Google it. How to smash a Mikasa ball at your supervisor. No, that's not it. This is hard. I would like some help from my favorite colleagues now. Oh, look at me, smashing that ball. Back in the days when I did not have any injuries. Wait, that's the same ball! Oh, whoa, maybe this is the clue. Oh no, scientific twister! I'm not in the best shape to do this on Monday morning.
Ah!
PhD is a balance of holding on and letting go.